Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Latest Fashion Design for trendy and stylish new collection for you. Today I shall show you some attractive tie-dye bedsheets. If you don't want to miss anything great for you, I shall recommend you to watch the full video up to end. Tie-dye was a fashion staple in the 90s that has made a big comeback. We brought this trendy design to the bedroom with this amazing tie-dye sheet set. See how easy to give your bedroom a makeover with this super simple design. Remember to tie-dye your bed sheets. You will need solid color bed sheets, preferable a lighter color fabric dye or a specialized tie-dye kit from your local craft or department store. An open area that will not be damaged from water or color dye. Just fill the basin with hot water, add the dye and the sheet, and turn off the washing machine cycle. Allow the sheet to soak for 30 minutes, then run your machine as usual to rinse the sheet. When you are finished, wash the sheet again in cold water to set the color. Try soaking your tie-dye in equal parts white vinegar and cold water for 30 minutes after you initially rinse out the dye from your garment. The vinegar helps with color fastness. After the first couple washes, wash tie-dye in cold water to prevent dye from fading. Thoroughly wet fabric, you can run large pieces through the washing machine's rinse cycle to wet them evenly and immerse in dye bath with a stainless steel spoon or a wooden spoon reserved only for dyeing. Move fabrics around in water to avoid uneven dyeing. Keep item in dyes 5 to 15 minutes. Strain the whole time. There are several different techniques you can use for reverse tie-dye. A spray bleach technique, a pouring technique, and a submerging technique. Each will give you different results. But all three are very easy to do. Pretty much any textile you can think of can be dyed with bleach. That's the beauty of this tutorial. There is so much more you can do than just reverse tie-dye napkins. You can bleach tie-dye an old cotton shirt, pants, a throw blanket, pillow covers, etc. I hope you have liked this tie-dye bedsheet collection. If you love to see my videos, please like and share with your friends and family. New fashion trends, subscribe my channel and click the bell icon to get notification for new videos. If you wish to some other design ideas, don't forget to comment below. Thanks for watching.